July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Damn, Skippy, in these situations, so you believe in Jesus, Buddha? The Wolves great Saint Tiger, cattle. It don't matter.
Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! And Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions? Good.
I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
German infantry.
Holy shit. I need cover fire on the
I don't have my M1 Grand, man.
Fight. Secure that
there
house.
You go.
Moving up.
I'll cover you.
A lot more ammo if I can shoot him right in the head.
Grenade!
Drag him to cover! Dangle him back!
shot. Bad shot.
I can't move!
German infantry!
I'm empty! Reloading!
Got him!
I have a first aid kit!
Over here!
Give it to me, dummy. What?
Stay low. Don't bunch up.
That damn some bitch shot us with an RPG, man. Really, dude. Out of here, man. Damn. Where's the goddamn med packs, man?
Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Got it.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MG on the second floor. Get the cover.
Get down, get down.
Krauts, you second floor. Coming from
one.
Three shots to kill one guy.
Watch your flank!
Cover me! Let's
go! Dude, I came right through that door and you didn't shoot me?
Down on our fighters.
Tossman, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Get to the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Get away from the window!
Nope.
Come on, get up here!
Oh boy.
Eyes on Zoster. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns.
Damn it!
Burning car.
Clean shot.
Two more. Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Snipers in the building.
Enemy second floor.
One more.
German, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it.
Clear him a path.
They made it to the flat gun. Got him.
Mop up the rest.
Fire it.
One more. Stay on Zussman.
Ooh, right in the nuts. No, he would not be sitting there shooting. He'd be crying.
Clear. Yeah, they did it. Half-track's moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turrets. One down, two to go. All right, last one. Got him. They can't move. Hit those guns. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Crowds on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground.
What are you guys talking about, man?
Two more.
Damn! Get your ass up, bro! Dude, get the hell, man. See, this goddamn game is too fucking dramatic, man. Get the hell. Where you guys ain't sliding down. This motherfucker here, man.
Oh, shit.
Come on, go!
Oh. Almost there. Watch out!
Oh.
wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see suspect!
We made it my ass, motherfucker! Where are they coming from? Just from this spot? I mean, Jesus Christ. You guys can't shoot for shit. Get out, cat.
Cover our left flank. On the left.
Yes, sir.
Coming from the east. Let him reload.
Dude, what the? I'm so dead. My ass.
Get a marching target zone for the P-47. Daniels, get a red smoke out there.
Don't gotta ask me twice.
Smoke out. Hold them off till the P-47s get here.
Enemy on the right.
Hold your position. 47s are coming in!
I got it. Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. And now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.